Climax. Greetings everyone and welcome back to Hotline Miami. Let's jump right in. Wait, it said Honolulu. So those are my guys without mask maybe? I don't know. I don't know if this is the hit, but I feel a bit drunk. Oh, this is the guy. This is the guy which I keep seeing in the freaking... I think he was the guy who was shopkeepers in all places in Hotline Miami 1. And also was, if you put like Hotline Miami wallpaper or something, he was always there. And he never appeared up to now, really, so... Yeah, damn it. I think this might be exciting episode. Okay, let's keep on. Me too. I'm thinking about heading back to camp.
I'm good for another round or two. You guys head on back. I'll catch up with you later.
You don't tell me what to do, okay? I'm gonna show you how to drink, you hear me? Well, I guess we'll see you guys back at the camp then. Just remember that we have a job to do tonight, fella. Are we like army now? Maybe? Yeah, definitely, we are like army of some sort. Hey, there is the... This is the Ritter guy. Writer.
Excuse me, guys, you have a second? I'd like to get a picture of you, if you don't mind.
Sure thing, I guess. Could you send me a copy if I give you my address?
No need. We have a Polaroid.
Would you mind stepping out into the sun here for a bit?
Alright, good luck out there, guys. Thanks for letting me get a shot.
No worries, man. Good luck to you, too.
We're in the jungle. Honolulu. Some army stuff, I guess.
Honolulu, Hawaii!
Oh shit, man. I think you have a smoking problem, if I say so myself.
Oh, nice music.
This is actually really nice.
Time to move out, son. Adjust your weapon wisely and make them shots count. Lord knows how many Duskies we have out there. Do be careful, my boy. Don't want any of my men dying on me. You hear me? Okay, get a special supply delivery coming in tonight. Wouldn't want you to drink all that bourbon alone. Not in this goddamn place.
Of course I want a shotgun. Can I get a shotgun? There you go. America! Oh, look at the doors. This is so cool, actually. I liked it. Lots of detail, like, is put in this game. I guess we need to head out.
Night Sen, ambush!
Wow, this is pretty cool. Oh, is this where the longer level starts? I'm not sure am I ready for that. Oh shit. We are commando now. Why am I going alone though? To be honest, this is not too big place, but I can see it being... I think I want to kill this guy first. Because shotgun. There you go. Oh shit, I wanted to do a combo, but nope. Try this again. Yeah, they kind of... Could I kill two guys with one shot here? I could see that be a possibility. Oh shit. Nope. Forget about that. There you go. Easy. Oh shit, there is another guy. Nice. It's on, baby. Oh, I love the music. Fuck. Okay, I get too much hyped. I need to like calm down a notch. Oh man, I think I did that pretty well. Okay, there is one guy here. I'm not sure can you shoot through the sandbox, so. I have only one shot left? And 4 to reload, I think? Is that what it says? Yep. Okay. There was never a reload mechanic in this game. Oh shit! Rambo! Easy. We got this. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, they don't seem to see me to the sandbox, so... I think it will be safe to... Awesome! Fuck! Damn it! I had a window there to shoot the guy, but... kind of didn't work. Shit! Okay, okay. The reload kind of takes bit too long for my liking, to be honest, but... Shit, can I go down? Fuck! Where am I? What I am doing? Oh crap. Oh no, I can't go back. But I have no ammo. Okay. It's quite a change of scenery, isn't it? Maybe I'm approaching this wrong. Fuck. I have only 3 shots. I do have only 3 fucking... Oh shit. Uh-oh, they're coming for me. Quite sure machete... Machete is... Oh no, I can still jab them. Oh man, it was going so well! Now I'm fucked. Okay, goddammit. This won't be easy. And the fact that I feel like I'm trying too hard to get good score doesn't help too much. It really does not. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay, we're getting. Give me the AK. I need the AK. Give me the AK. Oh shit, I can't pick up? Oh my god, I can't pick up weapons. I need to find the guy with the shotgun, I guess. Okay, I really need a freaking shotgun. Get ammo. Would love to, man. Rambo doesn't need a weapon. Need to get close and personal. My chance. Quite sure this is the last guy. Which doesn't seem too much bothered after all the guys I killed. James! Here, I'm done. Weeding out the garden.
How's it going with the yard? Hank here, run out of fuel for the lawnmowers. We are at the gas station at 24th on 7th. Head on over and we'll share the ride back.
Okay, I guess. Wow, that went pretty smooth actually, even though this last part was a bit tricky. I didn't realize I need to keep the same weapon. But I'm quite sure if you would be in a situation where you run out of ammo, and being like Spec Ops kind of special operation thing, I'm quite sure you would pick a fucking weapon from an enemy, right? Even if it would be one clip, but hey, not to judge, I made it. I made it like Rambo.
That's right.
Quite proud of myself. Yeah, that would be it for this episode, really. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you did. And I'm gonna see you with more Hotline Miami next week. That's right. I hope you're having an amazing weekend, guys. And for now, let me know if you enjoyed and farewell.